Foster on bass and Baby Dodds on drums, you can't really hear his playing because of the recording quality. Here it is.
I'm supposed to play a couple of little ditties, and I'm very happy to be with the whole gang once more in front of the microphone, and we're going to try to play a little number called, if my boys will get right together, we'll play a little number called Pralines. Incidentally, that's a very peculiar, and a coincidence, rather. Clarence Williams and I collaborated on this tune. It's called Pralines, and it's a little ditty that's pertaining to that New Orleans confection that everyone should know about. It's a sweet thing made out of pecans and so forth, and the colored folks down there make it and they eat it, and it's the tune was inspired by that thought, and it's called Sweet Pralines. It's just a little plain little melody.
Parenti, Clarence Williams, Pops Foster, and Baby Dodds, originally broadcast on WNYC's American Music Festival in 1947, and now once again on the Leonard Lopez Show. Thanks to station archivist Andy Lancet for finding it for us.